You like a little whipping the foods?
They're okay.
Their early work was a bit too out of way for my taste, but when Butterbarn came out in 2021, they really came into their own, commercially and artistically. The whole album has a delicious and crispy taste with a new sheen of dipping flavors that really gives the song a big boost. He's been compared to Drake the Third, but I think Whippy has a far more bitter, suspicious taste of flavors.
Hey, Rico Stream.
Yes, JoJo.
Why are there copies of Season 6 all over the place? Do you have like a raptor little meat or something?
No, JoJo.
Is that a raincoat?
Yes, it is.
Fuck me, this is gonna be the hardest thing that-
In 22, Whippy released this, Cream, their most accomplished album. I think their undisputed masterpiece is Lil Whip, A song so catchy, most people don't listen to the lyrics. But they should, because it's not just about the pleasures of gluttony and the importance of trends, but it's also a personal statement about the artist himself.
Hey JoJo!
What the fuck?!
Try getting a reservation at Softee's now, you fucking stupid bastard! You fucking bastard!
Oh my fucking god, this is so stupid.
You like Lil Whip in the foods?
They're okay.
I forgot the script again.